I accidentally stopped the video. Sorry. Right in the boat.
As punishment, we will have to do this. Oh, this is. Oh, there's a waterfall. Oh!
We're going to waterfall. It's the one.
Ah!
Oh, crap. That one he went across.
Oh!
What? It's flying this time.
Controller. Demi Village.
Demi Village?
The room before the dark and the enter. Wait, what? So I skipped it.
Ah, Larka.
I was looking for Timmy.
Who's the wise boss after all?
I never was wise.
Yes, that's true.
Kill you. Come again sometime. I will.
Oh, what?
Oh. Yeah.
Is this the way it feels?
I'm not sure.
All right.
Thanks. I'll put it with the others. Bam, how much fun is this part? So, are we ready to start?
What's this, Jesse? I just learned that I have to go to the bathroom. You two have fun.
Did he just jump down? Why are you here? To rub your victory in my face?
Yes.
To humiliate me? Me even smarter?
No.
Is that it?
No,
then
not.
Why are you here? Wait, I get it. You think that I'm going to be friends with you? Right.
Yeah.
Everybody like you.
Really? How delightful. I am upset. That's how Bullock and the feels with friendship.
What?
No! Why would I ever be friends with you? If you weren't to try and pull a house against, I'd beat you up right now! You're the enemy of everyone's hopes and dreams! I will never be your friend! Now get out of my house!
Really? Dang! That's a shame! I said I could be your friend, but I guess I underestimated her. She's not up to the challenge.
Challenge? What? Papyrus! Wait a second! Darn it! You think I can't be friends with you?
Wait, I'm gonna...
What a joke! I can make friends with you, Rooster, like you any day!
No.
I'll show him! Listen up, human. We're not just gonna be friends. We're gonna be...
Wait.
Besties!
Oh no, please!
I'll make you like me so much I would like to be like you.
Yes,
you won't be able to think of anyone else that means you can blow up things.
Really?
Yes. It's the perfect revenge! Why don't you have a seat? Oh my gosh. I can't believe he leaped through the window like that. Normally he nails the landing.
Really?
One time, Alvin, friend, came over here. All he did was slide certainly on a piano and try to stop breaking. I don't really like that guy, but I human stuff, but their history kind of rules. Even the point of the giant sword. Historically, humans wild sword up to 10 extra size.
That's true.
That's true. Right?
Yeah.
It's true. I knew it. When I first heard of that, I knew it'd be one of them. So me and Apple still a giant sword together. She took her out all the things for herself. She's smart, huh? I hate cold. Well, I'm just my friend, so if you get a lot of friends, you're a
I think that's the vision.
I choose the wrong thing, man. Don't trust what I said, okay, people? That's a lesson.
No, but at least you got to learn some of her history funny parts.
True.
It'll take a moment for the water to boil. I actually like tea.
Yeah, so do I. Even iced tea.
This is the end of... Wait, really? Okay, it's all done. Rah. This is the end of... Undy.
What? No. Let's keep going a little bit longer.
A little longer.
Yeah.
Okay, all dead. Oh, yeah, I did that. Why can you such a fishy in voice?
Hey, what?
Here we are. I wonder what happened to her. Careful, it's hot. It's not that hot. Just drink it already.
Right.
Take a sip of the tea. It's burning. But other than that, it's pretty good. It's pretty good, right? Simply put, the best for my absolutely precious friend.
Really?
Please, don't do this. Hey, you know, it's kind of strange you choose that tea. Golden flower. That's Asker's favorite kind. Actually, now that I think about it, you kind of remind me of him. You're both tall weenies. Oh my god. Sorry.
Really?
You know, I was pretty hot-headed kid. When Super Rivals was strongest, I tried to fight Asgore. In case you'll try, I couldn't land a single blow on him. Worse, the whole time, he refused to fight back. I was so humiliated. Afterwards, he apologized and said something goofy.
What?
He hit me.
What are you doing?
Excuse me. Do you want to know how to beat me? I said yes, and from then on, he trained me. One day, during the practice, I finally knocked him down. I felt bad, but he was beaming. I had never seen someone more proud of them getting their butts kicked. Literally, goodbye.